You heard footsteps from dead guys, and it's just someone dead, like this, with his pants. He felt that, and then after that, he felt that. He heard something in the freaky bathroom, and then when he was looking to the bathroom, guys, he heard something in that room. Yo, look, guys, I heard some walking here. Footsteps on the freaky mess on the ground. Oh shit. Guys, it's your boy Jeff. Welcome back to another scary ass adventure, guys. Believe it or not, but I'm back at a very scary mansion, guys, with a freaky urn. It's now nighttime, fams. It's almost 12 a.m. Well, it's already 12 a.m., guys, and we are back at nighttime, like I promised, fams. But the whole area is now much creepier than back in winter time because all the bushes are back. So it's very scary. This whole mansion, guys, is hiding in freaking bushes. And I can tell you, fam, there's a lot of bush here. And we already heard some scary ass noises. And I'm not ready to get inside, but I promise you, fam, I'll go back. So smash the like and let's explore this scary ass mansion with a freaky urn together right now, fam, at nighttime. I hope you ready. Let's do this. Alright, guys, look at this. This whole freaky area is restocked with freaky bushes, guys. I almost barely can see the freaking building anymore. I can't see it too, guys. It's just like another building. Oh, stupid birds. It's just like another building. Oh, what the hell? Did you see that freaking bat? Whoa. But yo, let's go. I'm gonna start with the room where the urn is. This time, back in winter time, guys, it was day and it was already scary because he saw literally a sort of nun in a freaky white dress walking to the kitchen very fast. I guess I mentioned that in a freaky video before, so I put the exploration video of this mansion, guys, in the link in the description so you can check it out by yourself. It was a day challenge, guys, but yo, I promise you it was very scary because crazy things happened. But now it's freaky after 12 a.m, the most haunted hour of the day, guys, and we are now literally back at the freaking mansion now. And yeah, please, if you're gonna see something in the background, let me know in the comments below which time you can take a screenshot. And also, let me know if you heard anything as well. So yeah, enough talking, let's do this. I'm so not ready, man. Oh my gosh. Oh man. But it's just like, oh shit, that's you, that's I thought it was someone else, man. You freak. Yeah, I remember that he was laying on a lot of pictures like this. And now he has gone. And yeah, the projector is gone as well, what the hell? Oh, what the hell? The picture, dude. Okay, so many things are disappeared here, but the urn is still here. Dude, what the hell, indeed. You're right. Jesus Christ. They freaking messed up the whole building, dude. Look at this. Seriously? Normally there was a table standing here, I guess.
And you think it was from that table?
Yeah. And that chair, I mean that seat was standing there, I guess. And he was actually a freaky table, but now the table is gone. Probably destroyed or ooh. Okay, that's weird. Some people came here to destroy the place. Was actually very, very sad. And not like that, legit. So the first time was much better than now, man. Here was the place where he saw legit a sort of nun with a freaky white dress running to the kitchen, guys. That is after that door. Even here are things gone or destroyed like crazy. Dude.
Thank you.
Yeah, he was actually a sort of box with many recipes to make some meals, and now it's gone. We found only this one thing from the book with multiple papers like this, guys. Oh, it's here and just on the ground. But I remember that wasn't it this standing on the first floor, I guess. I remember I saw some books, but I'm not so sure if it was here on the main floor, man. Even the whole kitchen is crazy destroyed. Dude. I don't know if I'm going to do the basement there, because I have a very bad feeling. And the basement, oh shit. That's weird. Okay. So we need to be young like a monkey again to explore the first floor. Yeah. But how are we gonna do that? Oh man, I have a feeling that it will break and when I'm going to put my feet on. Look, it's very weak. Alright guys, I made it to the freaking first floor now. Oh, was it you? I have a flashlight always be with me, so... Dude, I have a feeling that someone is in a freaking room here. Oh, was there a bus standing here or not?
Yeah.
Look, guys, how scary this is. But here is the roof gone. I'm gonna put my feet inside my shoes again, so it will not be getting dirty. So yeah, this was the room. X-ray pictures on. You gonna do the attic? Ja. Het is zo nasty hier, man. Dude, there's almost full destroyed here, man. Shit. So a lot of people came here to the freak destroy the place. Like you guys can see, there's being destroyed by vandalism. So yeah, it's pretty sad. At least nothing more is gone, but yo, it's almost full destroyed, man. This place was way creepier the first time than now, legit. Guys, I just heard something like this. Footsteps on, you know. It was coming from there. I don't know why. You heard footsteps from there, guys? And it's just someone dead. Like this, with his pants. He felt that, and then after that, he felt that. He heard something in the freaking bathroom, and then when he was looking to the bathroom, guys, he heard something in that room. True or not? Whoa, check this picture. We're not really gonna sit here in the dark. We're gonna listen. We're gonna do it. Where are you gonna do that? On the attic?
No. Dat kan je wel. Doe het anders in de kamer. Spring can do the plan.
Yeah, not gonna jump from here to the freaking attic, man. Or which room are we gonna do that?
Yeah.
The best room to do that is this room. Come. Go. Guys, we're gonna go to that room. And then gonna put on my lights, but still recording to hear things that we normally not supposed to hear, you know, some crazy scary things right now, like things moving or something. But I will not talking. I will just be quiet with my freaking lights off to hear something scary. And it's freaky nice. Look, you can sit on the freaking thing. What the heck is that? What the hell is that? Dude. Alright, guys. You ready? I'm gonna put all my freaking flashlight now, guys, but I will still recording. I'm gonna put your flashlight off as well, man. Okay, guys. I hope you're ready. 3, 2, 1. Just like he in the freaking hallway here. You right? You heard? Maybe something is what is standing in front of us, man. Yo, look, guys, I heard some walking here. Footsteps on the freaking mess on the ground. Shh. I put it off again. For a few minutes. 3, 2, 1, yes, let's go.
you heard some footsteps every time, dude.
Dude. I legit heard some footsteps from here, man, legit. Right. So I guess, guys, we almost finished here in a freaking house. I mean, a mansion. A very haunted mansion. Dude, the basement is very scary as hell.
Oh, did
you? Nee. You're not gonna put me in a freaking basement, dude. Dude, fool me. What?
Yeah, I knew it.
What? I didn't hear that. Oh shit. Oh my gosh, fans. Please tell me what the freaking sirens, dude. I first thought it was for us because we are here in a banned mansion, guys. It's filled with sweat with vandalism and maybe someone called the cops because they saw our light or something. But anyways, guys, I'm going to end this video here right now, guys, in the freaking living room. So if you enjoy this epic adventure number 2, guys, of the freaky abandoned mansion with the freaky urn, guys, so smash that like button if you enjoyed this video, and if you want to see more scary haunted videos, please let me know in the comments below. Nothing crazy happened right now, but we also heard some crazy noise, guys, with my freaky flashlight off, also with my flashlight on, guys, as well. Footsteps and much more, guys. That is legit real. It's not clickbait or something, guys. This is a real haunted place. But not always gonna see paranormal extreme like in the movies, guys. But yo, I have also very bad vibes here, legit. And he also, he was busy with his nose, dude. Like this. Anyways, guys, it's your boy Jeffy. This is welcome. Thanks for being part of this adventure again. I know part 1 was very good, it was very popular, guys. Dude, okay, guys, I'm gonna see you another time.